that's why we moved to Canada.
I did it for us. I did it for us. How do you expect us to raise a family on the money I'm making as a plumber? I don't want our kids to have to do the same things I had to do.
Do you remember what it was like burying Brandon? I mean, all of his friends and family crying, and he didn't even get to meet his kids, and Sarah was beside herself. Do you remember?
How could I forget it? I used to play college football with Brandon. But you know what? Nobody wants to go to Iraq, but a real man has to if that means taking care of his family.
Sam?
Sorry, I just don't understand why you couldn't take a cab.
The average Canadian young adult barely has enough money to drink as it is, and would sooner rationalize buying more drinks than saving for cab fare.
Are you serious?
We've crunched the numbers. By adding the DID certification process to driving school classes, we're going to minimize on fatalities, arrests. We're going to save taxpayers money on inmate fees. The only thing this program will hurt are taxi companies.
But why would you want us to better ourselves at an activity that willfully claims lives every year?
Suis-je amoureux?
Oui. Puisque je t'attends.
Good morning. How are we today?
Good.
You don't sound good.
Another day?
Every day is another day. What changed?
I had a dream.
I told you not to let dreams affect you. What now?
I was alive.